Oh, he's always been an excellent trainer. In high school, he played water polo in the fall. Once water polo season was over, he just kept it ratchet all the way through the end of Summer Nationals. And then during water polo season, he had a tendency to back away a little bit from hard training, but he still did enough good work. So his second sport was polo during high school. When he went to UVA, then he went all year long training. But during polo season, he did swim. Loved training him and loved having him back here now. He's been such an asset to the school program, the kids, from the 8 and under with big dreams to my better athletes. And he's just a great role model.